beg like a dog. Okay, whose sword wants a taste of this chickadee's flesh?
I know mine does.
Me too. Yeah.
A sword is a tool to save people with.
That's funny. Maybe you should worry about saving yourself right now. What's wrong? Daddy's not here to protect you. What's up, Nishiwagi?
I'm sorry.
It's the Wanderer.
You'll put her down gently, you will.
I remember you from yesterday.
I had a feeling that I should have taken care of you right then.
You mustn't get involved. You're no match for him.
Another fool who thinks the sword can bring out people's potentials.
No. A sword is a weapon. The art of swordsmanship is learning how to kill. That is the truth. What Niskauru says is sweet and innocent talk that only those whose hands have never been stained with the blood of men can believe.
Huh?
But to tell you the truth, I much prefer Miskaru's sweet and innocent talk over the truth. Indeed I do. I hope that someday her words will become the truth for all of us to live by.